Hello everyone and welcome to a quick Google Chrome tutorial. In today's video, I want to show you how to use vertical tabs in Chrome. This is actually quite simple. First, we open Google Chrome. And the easiest way for vertical tabs in Chrome is an extension. I already searched for an extension, which is also linked in the description. So we first add the extension to Chrome and pin it to the browser to make it easier to use. Now I click on it once here at the top. We can already see that I now have all my tabs here in this vertical box. I can customize the extension using the three dots, and I can use change position to specify whether this is on the right or left side. Another useful point is showing the whole URL and not just the top level domain. All the other functions are either self-explanatory or less important. And that's all you need to know. I hope you enjoyed the video and I will see you again in the next tutorial. Until then, your tutorial guy. Bye!